Jensen with Granlund in pursuit. Now Mantha carries through the neutral zone. Terrible turnover. Malkin goes in and he scores! Evgeni Malkin puts Pittsburgh back on top with 1:20 to go. A terrible giveaway by Mantha just outside the blue line. What a dreadful place to turn the puck over as Mantha's going to try and work his way by Evgeni Malkin. When that puck's poked off his stick, the Caps are in no place to defend. This is a perfect delivery for goal 25 from Evgeni Malkin. Malkin now has his point streak extend at home. But the Penguins reeling after giving up three straight in the third period. You think this means something to the Pens? A huge goal. The timeout is taken and they're now 80 seconds from two huge points.
25th of the year for Malkin, his 11th season of 25 or more. Gino, Gino, the chant from the crowd. He had no goals in the previous five and one in the last 13. That's career goal number 469.